We send our sincere condolences to the immediate family, to the district, Newe district, to the zone, and the community where he comes from, and to the entire Christian community in Anambra State. A wonderful heaven must be.
I know
there is a mansion for me. The half of his glory I've never been shown. A wonderful heaven must be. I'm longing to go.
Amen.
We have received fantastic testimonies. Men and women testified of what they knew about this God's general in this covenant. He has finished his race.
All the trouble, we are go son, don't care.
No more opportunity to work again. I have a message laid in my heart to share with us this day. This message does not concern the man that is lying in state. It concerns those who are still breathing.
No basarabo, ndika nekume.
I don't even know why I felt compelled to preach this message, but it can be for you, it can be for anybody here
today. Ya magi hekwatara, ubiye naga, moya naga, isuzia. Man, onwe likoblo, no kiwane kemtita, mobunwa.
Come with me to Matthew Gospel, chapter 13. Matthew 13, I want to read from 24. Matthew 13 from 24. Another parable he put forth to them, saying, the kingdom of heaven is like a man who sowed good seed in his field. But while men slept, his enemy came and sowed tares among the wheat and went his way. But when the grain has sprouted and produced a crop, then the tares also appear. So the servants of the owner came and said to him, sir, did you not sow good seed in your field? How then does it have tares? And he said to them, an enemy has done this. The servant said to him, do you want us to go and gather them up? 29, he said, no, lest when you gather up the tares, you also uproot the wheat with them. Verse 30, emphasis. mighty harvest.
Kahanine norine tukoto nolue boso wihubi.
Don't touch any of them.
Enwe na kihopulu.
Allow two of them to continue to grow.
Mata mo kahanine neto.
Both on the pulpit and in the pew.
Manoi manebe. Ntuaja, manoni noloche.
Everywhere allow two of them to grow.
Kai hapu hana aboka hane eto.
Till harvest.
Welu mbage mwe owehubi.
Now save the reapers.
Aga agwane wehubi.
First gather together the tares.
Welu godu buluso okota atanine.
And bind them in bundles to bond them.
Geha kesiahike.
But gather the wheat into my barn.
Machikota okanine ni meba nedo wihe.
I want to address this congregation today on what I have called dangerous combination.
Isoku nkai nene banya ni mewo ngokota nke natu mojo.
Dangerous combination.
Ngokota diegu.
Dangerous combination.
Ngokota diegu.
I just refer you to the passage we just read.
He
started by telling us about the kingdom of heaven. Churchianity without talking and thinking of heaven
have
become a wasteful venture. Anybody, any church, any Christian that is talking about anything and you have no, you don't portray the consciousness that we are pilgrims here and there is a home, you have missed the mark.
Onye ọbụla nke na-ekwu okwu ụka na-akọ maka ụka na-ekwu okwu Chineke ma onye ozi ma onye abụghị onye ozi ma nwoke ma nwa ma ọ naghị atụziri mmadụ aka maka eluigwe onye ahụ na-egbu oge ya.
This life is very brief.
Ndụ anyị bi n'ụwa dị nwa nkenke.
Everybody seated looking at me today. I see something written on your forehead. Do you know what I see?
Am I here for Nirugi?
Your expiry date. Tell your neighbor you are a tenant here. Just help your neighbor. Tell your neighbor you are a tenant here. It doesn't matter the position you are occupying, whether ecclesiastical, political, sacred or sacred.
Agbanyeghị ọkwa ọ bụla nke nọ na ya nụ ọ bụ n'ime ụka ka ọ bụ n'ụwa.
Whether secular or sacred.
Ọ bụ n'ime ụka ka ọ bụ n'ụwa.
Your days are numbered.
Agụgụ ụbọchị gị ọnụ.
And I just sang a song. A wonderful heaven must be.
Anyị gụrụ abụ nke na-asị anybody
can be ebube. There is a mansion for me.
O nwere ụlọ ọma nke alụrụ
dị n'ala. Of his glory, how wonderful heaven must be. I'm longing to go, just lost in the soul. When the trumpet shall be heard, and the mansion
summoned,
I leave without saying. I live without saying goodbye. It doesn't matter how you believe, how you release your faith. You name it, you can die. Congratulations for this being, I mean, positive. But let me tell you, death is a compulsory junction. And everybody, whether you die, it doesn't matter how you die, death is death. And my son,
hello, me kwenye ho, mama segi, omu bu ugwonye obuna gapu.
But,
ma,
our joy today is this.
Omu ayita bu,
in n'anime Jesus.
Unime Jesus. Kama. Aoya kama.
Living Christ.
N'anime Jesus.
Unime Jesus.
Kama.
Aoya Jesus.
But didn't die in Jesus.
Mina mi unime Jesus.
It is possible to be a pastor in Jesus Church.
Iweli kibu onyozi onyozi zatro nansuko Jesus umwe.
But you didn't die in Jesus.
Mani iweli kihamu nime Jesus.
It is possible to die as a bishop, as bishop.
Mani iweli kibu onyozi onyozi zatro nansuko Jesus umwe. Onye bishop, as bishop.
Without dying in Jesus.
Man on one in Christ.
Now listen to me.
Get on to
it. It is possible to die.
The apple in me. Now man in the
can I tell somebody something? The number of bishops, reverends, number of ministers that attended your burial does not define your eternal
purpose. Miligiti miligiti bishop na reverend na pastor bia lo beri age iwe na si na nka o taluge ni gwe ase
hear me I ask for tea kan joga di tua
santa puka ya
why will somebody spend donkey years in the church but will not die in Jesus? Why will somebody build cathedrals but will not die in Jesus? Why will somebody sow big seed in the church with all the ecclesiastical runabouts but will not die in Jesus? And the answer is this dangerous combination.
I was thinking about that. Now, Manu Gabu, oh, yeah, Terry Manu, can I tell Jehovah? Oh, see. Man on one in Christ. Ini batara. Na mali ke wapute kwe alwa nukute nsukom nukute ebele fe chineke. Man on one in Christ. Ini batara. Na mali ke wate kwe ya na kwa donu chineke. Ne so si dikone winu osindia. Man on one in Christ. Osini he batara abu. Ngoro ngoro di ugu.
I am not worried about how you started, because you started well. I am not worried about what you're doing now, because you're doing well now. But I am worried about how you will end your race.
Tomorrow
is pregnant. I don't know why someone is clinking on the things of this world.
I'm only him managing you got any in the jukko see and go wa.
There is a man,
oh well, walk
King Solomon.
Abi Abu is a Solomon.
A man with great words.
Man you work as like a back home.
A man that had, you know, here is a man that dealt with 1,000 women.
Oh my God, undi nyonga ikana kundi muni ya mandi.
700 wives, 300 concubines.
Narisa bundi muni ya narito bo undi ni
1,000.
Ovolo otupuku.
Tall ones and short ones.
Mandi dologo.
Mandi dingpongpong. Robust ones and skinny ones.
Mandi bulibo. Mandi deka.
White, blue, yellow ones.
Mandi na acha ocha. Mandi de ejioji. If it were today, Solomon would go for chief consultant on women affairs.
Oh, well, that's Solomon non d'otar. Oh, Gabon, Yagana, Jules, KKC, and I got to move on.
But having tested all of this thing,
and I'm born in Tarihendia, and Yatunechaya,
he proclaimed,
oh, well, see,
vanity upon vanity.
He have,
God
he have.
Is vanity.
He ain't in a behave.
The genuine thing is the spirit of man.
No, to him who he has seen a zibu more model.
I will also tell you what it says. The Bible says, when man slept,
the
devil, the enemy went and sowed
out.
I want to warn individual believers and the church of the dangers of spiritual slumber.
Anamato wa chineke obuna aka ma umu chineke nile ide egwu oke gude na mmadu ilalula nke mmo.
When we sleep, we give the devil opportunity.
Ma na ralula nke mmo ai na enye ekwensu were.
But I'm going somewhere today.
O were ebe ai na agata.
Now, when man slept, the devil came to carry on his activity. He went and sowed
that
in the midst of wheat. The owner sowed wheat. But the enemy sowed
that.
When the good seed came up,
as
also came up.
If you
are acquainted with famine,
oh no, he hear all who go to Ruganya.
Sometimes tars grow more prominent than good seed.
Oh no, the Ruganya.
Am I correct? Sometimes you see how robust the tars will grow.
Nina poli poli.
Do you know? We can have prominent members in the church, yet they are tars. There can be men and women who are so popular that they are electable. Yet they are
tars.
Because this is a generation of intelligent sinners. That was a good suggestion. But to my greatest surprise, to my greatest surprise, they said,
how I say,
no,
Onyisi was here, mba.
Don't uproot them. That's where I got my topic. Allow two of them to grow.
Hapo hana Let
them continue to be on the
pulpit.
Let them continue to sing in the choir. Let them continue as church leaders. Let them continue to deceive people. Let them continue to pretend in hypocrisy. I am worried of delaying it till harvest. You know my worry. Harvest is a point of no return. Harvest is the point where there will be no second chance. You have not yet escaped. He's waiting for the day of harvest. You have deceived the whole world. Everybody is dancing and dancing to your
destiny.
Hear me! You have not yet escaped. Papa decided to be quiet.
You are just a banquet.
Waiting for the day of harvest.
For sure, oh, we will be.
And when I read the Bible,
he says,
now is the day of salvation.
Today the day of salvation.
Tomorrow
is the time of salvation.
Ubabu oge echi di anya. Ubabu oge anana ramana kama.
Whether you go to church,
eba eno mi ne joke ina e joke.
And you refuse to repent.
Mani ipwesi ena e joke ina
tar. You die.
Ena e joke icheare.
Omo ni mwa. The curtain of life shall be torn.
Caught in a jewel, didn't do. I got up here.
And then,
wow.
If somebody goes to hell, hell is a place where prayer warriors abound. That every believer will go to hell and spend
24 hours.
Just 24 hours, one day.
Just a full bush.
And then come out. You will resign from your job and do nothing but preaching.
Hell is
a place where there are prayer warriors. Unfortunately, hell is a place where people pray, but their prayers are not answered. Hell is filled with repentant souls. Because the first thing people do when they step into hell, so this is true. Hell is real. Papa, I am sorry. Forgive me. Give me a chance. A voice will come. Son, remember. When you were alive, you have heard this glorious message of the cross. You have heard
the whole Bible, Jesus.
Postponed many times. You will cry.
When the sun and the moon will be gone.
My story, my friend, is enough to bless your heart. Jesus Christ crucified. Hey, you have heard it many times. My story, my friend, is enough to bless your heart. It's about Jesus Christ crucified. You have heard it many times, yet you scorn such a love. Hence you live in your sins as before. You have heard this glorious message of the cross. I have kept it for thee. Many call. You will cry and cry, and it will be too late. When the stars
stand by.
Listen to me. You have had this message.
It was your man.
And you are messing up your opportunity. Because God wants to be merciful to someone. There is somebody God wants to forgive. There is somebody God wants to put down the kingdom of darkness. There is somebody here living on 45 Inipiti Avenue. Seven hell streets. It's a double guarantee You can follow
Jesus.
Jesus has never seen a sinner he cannot
follow. Onye mmehie nke Jesus na-apụghị gbaghara mmehie.
This afternoon,
n'ehihie,
you can repent of your sin.
I nwere ike ịgba.
Look at all of us here.
Ichegharị mmehie gị.
Look at all of us here.
Na-ele anya mmadụ niile ebe a.
Nobody jumped down from heaven and said.
Ọnwụ onye si n'eluigwe matute si na abụ onye dị nsọ.
We were rotting, wretched, and miserable.
Alụ ndị amụrụ na mmehie ndị na-arị inyi n'ime mmehie.
We were there doing dangerous combination.
I know about na mgbe anyị nọ n'ụwa na-eme mpụ dị iche iche.
But one day.
Ọnwụ n'otu ụbọchị.
We have the message.
Wee n'okwu Chineke.
2 Corinthians 5:17.
Ndị Kọrịntị nke abụọ isi isamokwu ili na
ịsa. If any criminal be in Christ.
Ọ bụrụ na o nwere onye ohi nke nọ n'ime Jesus.
If any amrobber be in Christ.
Ọ bụrụ na onye egwu egbe nọ n'ime Christ.
If an occultic man be in Christ.
Ọ bụrụ na onye otu nzuzo nọ n'ime Christ.
He's a new creature.
Ọ bụ onye amụnwere ọzọ.
Things are.
Ihe ochie niile agafewo.
Behold.
Male.
All things have become.
Ha bụrụ ihe ọfụ.
Finally.
Na nchịkọta okwu.
Finally.
Na nchịkọta okwu.
Can I talk to the people of this land?
Ka m gwa m nwere ike ịgwa ndị obodo.
Can I talk to friends of our grandfather?
Nwere ike ịgwa ndị enyi na-adịchi alọ.
Can I talk to the immediate family?
Nwere ike ịgwa ezinụlọ nke ọ hapụrụ okwu.
Let me round up with this popular story.
Ka m nwere akụkọ nke ọtụtụ mmadụ ma maka ya wee chịkọta okwu.
A man died.
O nwere nwoke nwụrụ.
This man had 7 children.
O nwere ụmụaka asaa.
Out of the 7.
N'ime ha asaa.
He was a believer.
Nyawa bụ nwa Chineke.
6 believed.
Mmadụ isii kwenyere.
1 did not believe.
Ofuke ekwenyeghị n'ime asaa.
On his deathbed.
Mgbe ọ nọ na akwa ọnwụ.
All of them were there.
Ha asaa gbaghị okirikiri.
He addressed them.
O bido kpọba ha
okwu. Number 1.
Nke mbụ.
Good night.
Achifo.
Number 2.
Nke abụọ.
Good night.
Achifo.
Number 3.
Onye nke ịtọ. Achifo.
Good night. 4, 5, 6.
Otu a ka ọ gwara ma
lue. Good night.
Achifo.
Number 7.
Nke onye nke ịsaa.
Goodbye.
Mgbe ka ọ dịlazi. Emesi.
Papa, why do you bid good night to other siblings and bid goodbye?
Onye nke ịsaa. Gbaka si ya papa gịnị nke a. Isi mmadụ isi. Kachifo, ọ bụ nsepụ a gị na-asị ka ọ dịwazie. Gịnị kpatara
ya? My child, I believe in Jesus.
Papa ya wee sị, agwụ m nwoke, ekwenyere m Jesus.
This is following me.
Mmadụ isi a so m kwenyere Jesus.
So if I die now,
ọ bụ na nwa kịta.
It is good night.
Ọ bụ Kachifo
ya. Papa, it is good night.
Maka na ọ
ka. Wee me.
Anyị ka ahụ ọzọ.
We will meet you in the morning.
I aho. N'ụtụtụ.
At the resurrection morning.
Mgbe obi ike ga-ada.
But as for you.
Ma oge ma bụ.
Yabụ ndị ori. Yabụ ndị deliver.
Ibu onye kwere nkwe.
I won't tell you good night.
Anyị amasị gị Kachifo.
I'm not sure I will see you again for
you. Oge ma anyị na ya ma afọ
ọdọsị. I will only bid you.
I will come. Is
okay. Goodbye.
Mgbe ọ dịwazie.
Every person here.
Onye ọ na-anọ ebe a.
Is. This is our left father, Chialu.
No, I will Chialu.
Is it good night?
Here go now, but or Kachifo
or goodbye.
Or Emesia.
The choice is yours.
All gonna can be called you.
Bow your heads to prayer.
I want to see you in my room.
Help me relax. Say your praises for a while. For I'm open out of heaven. All the windows of my soul. And I'm living on a hallelujah song. I feel heavy compulsion in my heart to pray for somebody.
Ana m enwe mkpali dị egwu n'ime m ka m kpere mmadụ ekpere.
Somebody that said, I am 40 years. 40 years without Christ.
Onye onye na-asị, alụgo m iri afọ anọ. Iri afọ anọ mmadụ anọ n'ime Christ.
40 wasted years.
Iri afọ anọ n'ala efu.
35 years of dangerous
conflict. Iri afọ atọ na-ese ngwọtọkọ.
Today, I want to declare for Jesus.
Ị chọrọ iwere onwe gị nyefee Christ.
Raise your hand, want to pray.
Ebe ọ bụ na ị nọ na
welite
aka gị.
Wasted years, wasted years. Fully, I will shout aloud. I will be to the Lord. Oh my God. run. Jesus is calling you. He is calling you.
In a known Jehovah,
please, as he's singing this song, I love you so much for raising up your hand. I love you. Please, come. Let them make way for you. I want us to pray for you today. So please, come.
We are studying. I see some of you sitting
there.
The devil has lost the battle. Today is the day of mercy. Today is the day of salvation. Today is the day of grace. God is opening a new chapter. This is your day.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Our hands.
Because
his people. The scripture says, our sin may be as red as scarlet. There will be white as snow. There is no sin that the Savior cannot forgive. And the scripture says, if you hear his voice tonight, harden not your heart. From heaven the Lord has roared. He has sent a clear message to everyone. Even though he allows you, but this world has come today as a warning to you. God cannot be deceived.
I am
if you take a decision today,
I will say
there will be joy in heaven.
All
I want to say that will repent.
Angels
in heaven will rejoice because of you today. We'd like to pray for those who
are in
this place.
Our
gracious Heavenly Father, nobody will come except the Father calls you. You have set forth your word. Your word has challenged your life. The same word has capacity to heal them. We are about to have a shot of your glory. Whatever they have done wrong in your life, Father, for the sake of the blood that was shed on the cross of Calvary, we ask this afternoon.
Forgive
in the name of Jesus. Forgive in the name of Jesus.
the spirit that quickened Jesus from the ground. Make already
alive.
They are already alive. Help them to live, oh God, and walk in the center of your spirit. That day, when believers will gather from every part of the world, we will see this brother, we will see this sister, and we shall rejoice together that we made it together. I pray for grace, I pray for power for them, I pray for the enablement of the Holy Ghost to help them in their Christian church. Thank you, Father, for hearing us. We lift up before you to name your servant and Father. The one you have passed through to bring this powerful message to us. There was no stone left unturned. What do we know? That the power has gone out of him. Gracious Heavenly Father, we ask that you will refill him more and more. You will continue to make him a voice. You will continue to make him, oh God, your mouthpiece to this generation. So that beyond this country, Nigeria, you will be a vessel of honor.
Jesus said, "You go, mama. I got me sorrows that I got. You wanna take it away, let your world be so new, man."
I'm